believe this is no.
Alright.
So we've got Sergeant Nut, from what I believe his tag is. I have a feeling this is not going to be Starterville. Alright. It is Final Destination. Let's see how a Ness fares against a Bayonetta on no platforms. RZI just playing very careful, knowing how explosive Bayonetta can be. Trading. Very interesting trade, by the way, but from there into the downward version of the side V for Bayonetta. Alright, so let's see how Bayonetta may switch up her neutral just in order to approach RZI. Good. He's learned he can't do the cheeky normal setups with Bayonetta right now. He's gotta change RZI's mindset on this game so far. Good neutral. Ooh, mixed it up, just narrowly avoiding that grab. Ooh, knew he was going for the grab too, so safely footstool. Very good option. And up air. Tough. As a 50-50 scenario for that Bayonetta. Alright. Random fist in your face. Yeah, that scenario was a 50-50 just because Ness could have landed with up air, or if he expected witch twist, he could have just done nothing in the air and fast fell and then grabbed. Tough position. Okay, reading the animation for side B. RZI doing really well. What would... Oh. Alright. RZI having to be a bit more careful now, knowing that he's taking so much damage just from these easy combos. He's looking for a grab, but it may not even kill just yet. It depends on where he's positioned. Reaches that 100% though, it could easily kill. John Cena believes that I don't know what I'm talking about. Interesting. Alright. Equal neutral. We'll mess up first. Nice setup. Yep. Oh. Safely teching, knowing that situation was going to happen. And the back air trade, successful. Almost being a DBZ moment. Bringing it back to FD, pretty interesting choice. Alright. RZI is staying with that get off my back kind of thing, but doing so at a distance. But now tied up just off of one good connection off of Bayonetta. Very, very tough spot. No witch time, interesting. Ooh. Perhaps he still had a bit of landing lag right after the side beat. Alright. Spectre will kill. Now, we'll see if our Bills switch things up. So far, I don't see that happening. Oh, an interesting setup actually by RCI. Yes. Okay. So even though he got hit by it, it was still very active. At least it did not kill, because he could have just hyper DI'd. Looking for up air. Alright. So, having to play back by such a percent will not be an easy thing. All he needs is a good spaced back air. Or a smash attack. Although this will be it, I feel. Yes, it is. Alright. Sorry for subpar commentary for any of those listening. Interesting choice of stage selection for these characters. I feel Bayonetta could strive really well here. Just playing completely safe. Though not quite realizing that quite yet. I believe all Doe would have to do realistically is just throw Ness off stage, forcing his options, looking for things that RZI himself reacts to. Bait. Oh, Nair was... Wow. Alright. I kind of expected Nair to kill at that percentage. Tough spot. Alright. Alright. I guess he just really wants to punch RZI. Guess we'll just have to see... Oh, back air. Good, good. So much damage. RZI seems to have this kind of wrapped up. All I can suggest to Doe, honestly, is just like, be more patient. I'm just realizing what the opponent's looking for.